Oh my goodness, man, I've never seen it before.
We started our Robot Wars Club back in 2016, and we had a small group of students that wanted to come and build their own mini fighting robots. I wanted to try and share my enthusiasm that I've got for the competition with a new generation.